And another local business is temporarily closing, in part because of state restrictions. The Aurora Theater says it cannot stay open because of the limit on guests, concessions being banned as indoor dining, and the lack of new movies until the spring. It's shutting down Tuesday with the hopes of reopening in April, and its popcorn shop will stay open in the meantime.